We are a go. Still blows my mind how good this game looks.
No one's around? I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
I'll be there!
Here we go. And we don't need to run.
Claire. I hope you made it here.
So this is just a casual playthrough. No speedrun or anything like that. Same cutscene as in Claire A. So this jumped way
Leon!
Ahead.
I'll be right there.
Come on.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. Did you find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
So I'm running back. Goodbye. And goodbye. To open this thing. Maybe I should use the regular sound effects for now. Yes, let's just keep it to the original for now. Thank you. There we go. That's the police uniform.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
Courtyard key, yeah. Oh God. So to speak. Don't need this anymore.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Oh no. So we're back here. Yes. Well, whatever. Let's just pick it up and place it. Whoa, I could have actually avoided. Oh God. Critical shot. Thank you. Same. Yes. But alas, I can't pick it up. Yet. Oh my God. This gun. The way Leon is holding it, it's... Ugh. Wannabe gangster. Textures for a second there. Can I turn up my music volume? Not really. Socket. Neat. Thank you. Go and put down this plug. Oh, that knife. Oh, okay. If you say so.
Is anybody here?
Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Now that's different.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
Good observation there, Leon. Leg it. God, that scared me. Jesus. Nice. Very nice. Getting it this early. Sure, I guess. Be close by to the box. Oh, right, yeah. Oh no. Stuff. Wonderful. Why make that kind of handgun ammo? Save. Leon, the professional. Let's just take this and put it in a box for now. I'm sure we'll need it later. Position. I'll just leave it for now. And I can get it later. Yep. The same. I remember this. Yes. Shoddy ammo. Shoddy ammo. Okay. And you get the box now, huh? Stuff up later. No liquor here this time. Do I get a battery? Yes, I do. Nice. More shoddy ammo, and okay, we need more of that. Hope you find this station is done. Get out of here ASAP, don't worry about me, I'll be alright. Don't stress about my brother either. Just focus on getting yourself out of here alive. Don't need to tell me twice. Okay.
Jesus Christ!
That's a Mr. X. We do not want to be here anymore. Goodbye. I am not staying here. To do.
Son of a bitch.
Leon, hold your gun normally. Please. that's not good. Oh my goodness.
Jesus.
That was lucky. Hey, Mr. X.
Oh boy.
The heck with this guy. Oh my god, look at these crit shots I'm getting. What is the property of this gun? Okay, okay, spade key at the same position as in the other scenario. Yes, please. Positively spooked. Another roll of film. Okay. Oh god. Nope. Goodbye. It's Marvin. Okay. Oh yeah. Ah! Oh my god. That sucks. I can't remember when I was in that bad a situation last. Come on. Just go. How did he not do anything? God. This scenario, man. Okay, it's that one. Lion statue, crown, fire, and dove. Okay. Good God, I'm spooked. Work with me. Sometimes it just glitches out for me. So, left 9, right 15, left 7. Yay! Okay, so... That. Okay, what I should do is this. Missing page. Twins. Yes, that was correct. Oh, 1 second. Yes. Mouse, work with me. It's just freezing at times. So weird and annoying. Just send a message here. Crown Fire Dove. Oh, nice. Okay. Wonderful. Oh, I was not prepared. I was not prepared. The jewel, which we'll put in on the box. We should go back to our box. Oh, this sucks. Oh, this sucks. Should head over to the left side now, or to the west side, I mean. Store that. Oh my god, that's a lot of zombies. Oh god damn it. Did I not have my knife on him? No, I put it in the guy. Shit out of luck. Unless I can just get to the fucking thing. There's a knife over here. Now then. We are gonna do this. Or maybe not. Let's not detonate that thing.
Ah!
he's right there. This should be our chance. God. Just trying to get to the gosh darn weapons locker. Wonderful. Okay. Those weren't a lot of rounds, but, you know, it's something. Okay, now. Where to? Oh yeah, second floor. It was the second floor, yeah? Yeah. Shouldn't be able to come in here anyway. Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna take you with me again. So now we have the Star's Badge. Now we should head over to the east side again. Was it in the third floor? No. Oh yeah, it's on this side, on the third floor. Yeah. What the hell? Why were you there? what was the thing for her? Ram harp bird. He's down.
Better get moving.
Yeah, you think? Go. But now he's pissed off. But I shot his hat off. Put it down. Put it in there. Okay, good. Awesome. More gunpowder. Nice. Let's do one of those. I think I'll keep that, but yeah. Let's save. Yes, I have the badge. Wonderful. Oh, is this gonna be for my Magnum or... Yes. God, that's a big gun.
What the?
So it's gonna be Birkin right now, I guess.
Choice. No! Gotta take it down.
So powerful.
Somebody's watching me.
I always feel like. Yes, please. I don't even need to use any of this stuff. Hold on. Give me a moment. That's a lot of supplies we got here. That's about cuts it. Save. cutscene. Yeah, the entry part of this was extremely spooky. I mean, it still is.
Damn. Nope. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get
off of me!
Stay sharp.
Oh, poor dog.
Lower it.
Hey, duh.
The eye.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
All right.
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
Ah! Oh, those wall textures with this setting, but it makes it smooth for both the stream and the game to have it like this for now.
Hello?
Till I get a better graphics card and stuff.
I don't believe it. A real human.
Real human.
Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did.
You just started that cigarette.
His dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my God.
Yikes.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Ada!
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Oh, hey. It's a bell in the clock tower.
What in the world?
To get the electronic parts, of course. Go there as Claire, but you go. Well, yeah. And you go back there as Leon. Is that gonna give me the car key? Yes, it does. I should put stuff in my box, so let's head there. Oh wait, I should do this first. Just like an A. Claire A. Oh. Big fan. That's gonna make Matilda become a dual slot, I guess. Sure as hell don't need two handguns like this. Won't be needing that right now, I think. Blue herb? Huh. Nice.
I can do this.
rather not deal with these.
Shit.
We'll get some on the way back, if anything. Is this game actually scary or nah? It is very scary. Welcome, by the way. If you tune into the earlier parts of my playthrough here, you'll see me get spooked a lot. Is the worst. I mean, the first time I did this. Ah! Shit, I forgot. First time I did this with Claire, it's. Oh. Hitting so many uncomfortable spots. Or parts. So many uncomfortable anxiety spots. Be this one. Correct. Oh shit! Good night. He just woke up right away. Yep, nope. That's a big nope. Nothing on this gun. Right, I need the thing. Yep, okay. Yep, and we're off. We're not coming back here again. Well, not coming back to that firing range, I mean. Was there a box over there? I'm pretty sure there was. I'm pretty sure, but we'll see. No, there's no box here. I'm gonna need the lever. progressing nicely, I think. But what's more is, over on top of the spook factor, there is, yeah, let's put that in. On top of the spook factor, there's a lot of, very nice, I mean, the game controls very well. Very tight controls, fun quote-unquote puzzles, and just the atmosphere and level design is the best part about it, I think. Put that in there. Yeah, okay, we good, let's save. This game is a remake, yes. It very much is. The original Resident Evil 2 came out for the PlayStation 1 in 1998. That one is super spooky as well, and it has the classic tank controls. Now the remake of Resident Evil 1 also uses the tank controls. But this game, they made it over the shoulder camera. Ah, yes, the first power panel part. This is one of the best remakes I've ever played, and though I can see, like, why, well, it's a matter of preference, but I think this is one of the best remakes ever. So well made. And faithful but unique from the original. And I've played a ton of the original. It was the first zombie game and horror game I ever played as a kid even. That's it, the middle ones. Middle two. Uh-huh. Uh-oh. That's not good. See you later, dog. Let's pick this up. One power panel part, we need two. Oh no! Hey, that worked. Ah! Whoa, that was spooky. God. We have a power panel part, spade key. We should be getting back to the Yeah, Jesus. That spook got me good. Here. That's one, so we don't have to put that in later. Plus, the original Resident Evil 2 has a lot of cheesy voice acting. Because it's the 90s. Video games in the 90s. When voice acting started becoming a thing in video games.
Ah!
Oh shit. Okay. How do I get back then? Oh, right, of course. I should be dead. Yes. Why didn't I run for there immediately? Ah, well. Whatever. Oh, right. Takes me back here. Yes. Wonderful. There is a lot of evil doggos. Oh yes, because we were in a kennel and a morgue. Whew, that was intense. Let's do this. I should probably develop this. And I should do this. Save. Okay. So now we have that thing. I know where to go, I think. Second floor. Yes, over there. Over here, I mean. Uh-oh. Oh my god, what? What? Ugh, whatever. So we don't have to bother with these guys later. He's completely dead. Right. Thank you. Okay, that's cleared out. Good. I should go and get the first aid spray. Oh, she was close.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, whatever. Back to the main hall. Okay, I'm actually gonna call it from here, I think. But first, I wanna head to the dark room to develop this roll of film. See what it's about. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Lickers. That made it. Good place to save, too. Oh. One I already got. Okay, whatever. And on the Oh, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Thank you very much for the follow. Very kind of you. Hope you enjoy your stay. There will be more Resident Evil to be had in the future. I'm also right now playing a lot of Death Stranding, so I'm in the middle of that. But let's not talk about any of that, because I don't want to get any spoilers. So, anyway, anything I need? Recovery items. Nah, we're good. Let's just save. Let us just save and call it for today. Alright, anyway. That's it for tonight. Thank you all very much for watching. And thank you again for the follow. Septen. Yeah, thank you. You have a nice night too. I'll catch you next time. Bye.